Freddie Rubino here. Happy Sunday, everybody. If you don't know by now, I'm off of Facebook for 30 days, so come to my YouTube channel, and every day I'll have a video. We're just talking. Why, we can't talk? It's Happy Sunday. Kicking back with a little cocktail. A little gin tonic. It's beautiful. The doctor, he prescribes, like, blood thinners. And then I read that alcohol thins your blood. Why would I take a pill to thin my blood when I could have a cocktail to thin my blood? You understand? It's common sense. I'm the voice of common sense and reason. So happy Sunday, everybody. Have a cocktail. Relax. Italians love Sunday. Sunday's the day we just kick back. Okay, we cook a beautiful meal. We have something called the pot of sauce. The pot of sauce goes on around 10 o'clock, maybe earlier sometimes. And then there's a whole opportunity there to throw anything into that sauce to make the meal. If you're not Italian, you should try this yourself. Next Sunday, put on a big pot of sauce. Then whatever you like just goes in the sauce. And it flavors the sauce, and it makes it a whole different meal. You like sausage? Throw some sausage in there. What's the matter with you? You like spicy sausage? It's perfect. It makes the sauce a little spicy. You like spare ribs? Throw spare ribs in there. Your family's eating a big bowl of pots with spare ribs. You don't have to do nothing. It just cooks in the sauce. If you don't know how to cook a pot of sauce with meat in it, perfect. How about fish? You like fish? Crabs! Throw some crabs in there! My uncle used to go where they were catching crabs. He wouldn't catch. He'd pay the kids $5, bring them a big thing of crabs, throw it in the sauce. Now we got linguine with this delicious crab sauce. Okay? The last crab is there. You're cracking people at the table. Get away from the last crab! Beautiful. Okay? See, that's what it is. The sauce is opportunity. It's every opportunity. It's the beginning of the week, Sunday. It's telling you this whole week is full of opportunities, whether it's fish or ribs or whatever it is. It's like welcoming the week with the beautiful pot of sauce. And of course, church. Italians, we love to go to church, and it's amazing. The minute we leave church, we lose it, okay? We used to come home from church. We used to come home, just sang prayers. My father would come home and say, "Do you see those miserable bastards in the front row? I get the holy name. I give you all my time." So we love our traditions. Whatever your tradition is, if you're Jewish, if it's Chinese food, have a nice plate of chow mein today and enjoy your beautiful Sunday, okay? And I'll talk to you later. Freddie Rubino here. Put on a pot of sauce. It's Sunday. Throw anything you want. You could throw a whole fish. We have a whole fish. You gutted your scale. Went in the sauce. All the meat came off it. We would have a little linguine with the little bits of fish in the sauce. I want to put my face in it. Freddie Rubino here. Happy Sunday. I love you guys. August 25th. Florida show. Go to fredrubino.com. September 1st, Fort Lauderdale. Get your tickets now at fredrubino.com. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Every day we'll talk for the 30 days that I'm off of Facebook because of those miserables, those pieces of human garbage threw me off. I'll see you on YouTube every day. I love you guys. Salud!